Good morning, this is another session on palmistry and I'll be discussing about the luna, the amount of moon. The amount of moon is associated with the qualities of emotions, imagination and at times creative abilities. These people are sympathetic also. I've often found that if your headline goes towards the luna, the person is at it with extra imagination and is also a dreamer at times. But the texture of this or the hardness should not be very soft, otherwise the person will be very lazy. A coarse and a hard structure would ensure that the person uses his imagination for good purposes and is not lazy. A lot of horizontal lines going can show desire for travel, and if the mount is developed, you'll see it protruding out. Slight protrudence here can indicate a moon development, and protruding upwards also will indicate that on the same level with Venus. So if they both are at a similar level, then it can be said that the luna is developed. These people lack a bit of confidence at times. They prefer to stay away from people, or probably in a way are not very confident, but their imagination is highly developed. They have a lot of affinity towards water, and water tends to give them a lot of stability. You'll find a person dominated by luna will repeatedly go and wash his head or wash his face and feel very relaxed. It's more of a watery sign. Because people are more emotional here, people are more sensitive here. Yes, these are the keywords. If you see a headline also going that way, it can add on to the thinking and creative abilities. If the moon is highly developed, a polo is developed and the headline is sloping, then it can be confirmed that the person will be a very good writer who can have very good imagination. That's why we have the writer's fork, a line coming this way and another split going towards the moon, which means that the person will be practical as well as, you know, will have good imagination. So moon in general is more to do with sympathetic qualities of emotions, creativity and imagination. If it is overdeveloped, then the person's imagination will be beyond his control and can actually become insane to an extent. So, you know, it should check the amount of imagination. And if it is very less developed, I've seen these people to be a bit hard on themselves. If they're more up and protruding, person are generally more softer on themselves. Being emotional is the key word. Apart from that, a lot of lunar development can ensure that the person will get more peace in the night time. But if the moon and the sun both are developed, I've seen these people to be they can work also in the morning, also in the night. But only if Apollo is developed and moon is flat, then they should be preferred to work in the sun time, right? I hope this video is clear and told you something about the amount of moon and the qualities associated with it. Also about the headline and the writer's fork, right? Thank you. I'm Shwetank into palmistry. Do check my channel Shwetank LL for more. Thank you. Take care.